Today I'm going to show you how to convert any photo into a line art in Adobe Photoshop. First, click on the adjustment layer and create a solid color. In the color picker, choose white. Go to File. Place Embedded. And place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter or Return on the keyboard. Go to Filter. Stylize. And oil paint. Make the stylization, 5. The cleanliness, 3. The scale, 4. And the bristle detail, 6. Make sure lighting is unchecked. Go back to Filter. And Filter Gallery. Open the Artistic folder. And select Poster Edges. Make the edge thickness, 2. The edge intensity, 5. And the posterization, 2. Click on the adjustment layer and create gradient map. Click the gradient bar. Open the basics folder and choose black and white preset. Click the lower right stop. And for the location, type in 15%. Click the lower left stop. And for the location, type in 10%. Select the model layer. Then create a layer mask. Select your brush tool from the toolbar and with a hard round brush. Make sure foreground color is black. And paint with black to erase the extras. Select the three layers by holding down Shift key. Then right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Window. And open Channels panel. Hold the Control key and click any of the channel thumbnails to select your image. Click on the Mask button. Press Ctrl+I to invert. Click on the Adjustment layer. And create a solid color. In the Color Picker, I'll just select red for now. Right-click on the fill layer and create clipping mask. Let's go back to this. You can choose any color for model. So I'm gonna choose dark red. And that's it. Thanks for watching.